Farah, thank you. I owed you one.
Well, we're still the way around.
We're even then. Mit auf viel, Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Selina, nicht let me home!
I'm sorry, I couldn't let
John, it's
no,
okay.
This was my fault. I should never have let
John, stop. I'm fine.
Okay.
We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
They're on the missiles. And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
Oh, boy.
La Casa de Sin Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
A cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo?
My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight. Mm.
Some are invited, others are...
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's the meet about?
Nosotros.
Las Almas is burning, and they want to know who lit the fire.
Sin Nombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees, but this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well... then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside, find the boss, roll him up.
I'll do it.
You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orderly, tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
All right, let's do this. Task Force 141. We are
shadows
so
on again. Station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two, armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Un vaquero inside.
God damn, how'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
They see him?
They do now.
They definitely do now.
They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Hermano.
Alejandro. How did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know. You'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American PMC's Charo Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name. Es este?
Si, señor.
You got a name, Hawk?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
Kind of fucking
I want to see El Sin Nombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You're only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs.
Can't see my own feet.
¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
¡Muévete!
El otro no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
dije. Las putas órdenes. El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sin Nombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, you know más. Un gringo.
Andando.
Sit down. ¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
I mean, I might as well give it to him.
It wasn't cartel. That was Mexican Special Forces.
We found the bodies. Fuerzas Especiales. Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican Special Forces and not you?
Maybe he was there.
Tú estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican Special Forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
American PMCs, Shadow Company.
American PMCs, a group called Shadow Company.
Private military contract. Están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón, fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revise mi bolsillo.
Check my pocket.
¿Qué es eso? Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
He wants your boss, El Sinombre.
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. Te lo digo.
Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota.
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
No, este culero inútil.
Con placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Qué bonito. Te vi bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero.
I'm coming.
To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin Nombre will decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón. Los vaqueros se están moviendo bien rápido.
Yo voy a estar en el penthouse con el Sin Nombre.
When do I see El Sin Nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sin Nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait. Soap. Voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I need a keycard.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Here.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out. Ghost, we're in.
What have you got?
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard. Where's Diego? The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego. Find El Sin Nombre, let's get this done. Out here. That's the garage. Don't let him catch you in there.
What's inside?
No idea. The AC units could get you on top of the garage.
Found a throwing knife.
Good. Should help you stay undetected.
Responde.
Sí.
¿Qué tienes?
Todo despejado.
Recibido.
This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Found Diego's armory. Peace. Found a suppressed weapon.
Good. It'll keep your shots undetected. Okay, you're safe in this area. You're in the denied area. Stay sharp.
I'm on the second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Copy that.
Got a visual on you, Johnny. There's a trellis outside you can take to the roof.
What about Diego's keycard?
You're cool.
Alejandro. Found Diego.
Roger that.
Sí. Cabrones, pinches mercenarios americanos en nuestra puta ciudad. Este es un nuevo mundo. No podemos darles ni una puta.
Llámate a todos los jefes de la plaza. Miro a esos intrusos colgando de cada puente de las almas.
Sí, señor.
Alejandro, Diego's dead.
huevo, that's my carnal. Now get his keycard quickly. You need to find it fast. Guards are moving in.
Where is this bloody thing?
Did you search the altar itself? So, you have incoming. Get out of there now. Diego had the keycard. It has to be in the ofrenda.
Got the keycard.
Good work. RV at the elevator or on the first floor. Just stay quiet. Heads up. They found the body.
They know I'm on the second floor.
All quiet down here. Fall back if you need to.
Go.
This is it, hermano. For years, Sin Nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo. Tonight, we take it back.
Hasta la muerte.
Aye. Security checkpoints ahead.
How do we get through?
Trust me.
Identificación.
C4. Tengo al otro visitante.
Found a weapon.
Get in here.
Let's put a face to the nameless.
The shipment from Spain arrived on schedule. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the packages will be in place.
Sin Nombre, ¿estás preparado para otro visitante?
Feliz viaje. Muy bien. Empecemos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs. Valeria. She's El Sin Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move. Graves, Sin Nombre's posing as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
El Sin Nombre.
Llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Oh. I mean, that's good right there. We'll see who the heck she actually is.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa? Valeria! I know her!
Yeah, it kinda seemed like that, didn't it?